Hello, it's Roger from Gospel Boat. Today is a very big day. We released 2023 new model 8.8 meter catamaran, which is open cabin type. So you can see the boat behind me, which is very shining paintings and with black sides, and on the top is white colors. And this is twin hull and very good finish. You can see we have the very strong keelson around the boat, from the front to the bow. And this one is quite important for the soft riding of the boat, which is made of the aluminium profiles and poly welded from the bow to the back. And when you step from the side of the boat, you can see the boat is a quite very big boat. And the most important, this is also a very good size for the trailer boat on the road. And you see the finish? The side is quite smooth. Now let's step from the side door and we go inside to see the finish of this boat. This door, which is quite functional, and especially when you have the big fish, open the door and pull out the fish. And this one is good for the swimmers and good for the scuba divings with a scuba tank. And when you drive in, you can just lock the side doors, and when you see from the back of the boat, it's quite a lot of space. We have the fish rollers of the boat, and on the side is actually a very good space for the fish tank. And on the side we have also the fuel tank. Maximum we can make 350 liters fuel tanks. On the side, it's a very basic but very nice design cutting board. Small lie-back tank. And we also have the very good space for the battery. So we recommend to put 4 batteries on this vessel. On this here, it's a door. And this is very strong aluminium ladder. And when you step, you turn the camera and step to the cabins. You can see we have a very, very good layout of this boat when it's fully open cabin. And here it's like a main seat, and other side is another seat with a storage inside. This one also has a lot of storage inside. Here is one portable tables, which can be adjustable from the bottoms. And when you raise these tables, it's like a coffee table. And when you put down, you put another cushion top here. So this is a quite big layout, this sleeping bed. And the cabin cushion is quite soft. Make sure it's quite comfortable. And for the kitchen side, we have the sink, gas hook on the top, and the storage doors on the left side. So we have also the captain seat. It's a quite good view from these sections, and very good drive. And we have the footrest here, and makes the driving experience quite comfortable. All the controller from the dashboard. also when you step inside the cabins, it's a lot of space inside. And we have the hatches for the fresh air coming inside. It's good for the two people sleeping. And this is really a very important factor for the family vacations with the kids and overnight fishing. And here we have to separate. It's the inspection hatch open. You can see all the bearings is US standard, Australia standard, all the connections with levers, easy for reading and good for the inspections. And also we have all the breakers here. So this makes very simple for you. And we have also the skylights on the side. This for the very practical functions for the catamarans. So now let's see the toilet room. We step inside. A lot of space ahead and the sides. You can also optional for loading the showers on this boat as well. It's good functions. And you can see also we design with an extension roof here. With a lot of rod holders on the side and the grab rail for the fishing guides. Installation with LED deck light. Another very, very important factor for this new design is we have these ladders. Yep. You can see, you can step to the roof for the sun basins. And we have also the two skylights on the top. So here you can put a lot of solar panels. This one is also a very good one for the Australia and Southeast Asia. It's for the sun, retractable sunshade. And you see this one, it's good. Very small, but very functional. When you're on the sea, with hot weather, this one to make the air flush inside the cabins. This is quite good. So, this is about detail of this 8.8 meter catamaran boat. So for more the details, the quotations, please focus my YouTube and or send me the email and WhatsApp. This is about this boat. Thank you, bye-bye.